Okay, hey guys, what's up? It's my Alex, and this is very, like, I wasn't planning on filming this, but, I'm going to film a Lavender Haze, like, reaction music video. I think it's gonna be my favorite music video since probably You Need to Calm Down, or not You Need to Calm Down, so look what you made me do. I love the Cardigan and Willow music videos, though, but we are going to watch it. And Lavender Haze isn't my favorite song from Midnight. It's actually not. It's not my least favorite, but it's not my favorite either. So, 13, 12, 11, there's 100,000 people waiting, you guys. It's like me, release day all over again. I feel so nostalgic. Oh my gosh. I mean, Lavender Haze is a grower. I mean, it's not definitely not my least favorite at all, but it's definitely not my top. Maybe midnight. Oh, Mastermind. Hey, that's one of my favorites, though. I've always loved Mastermind. So if you hate it, but I love it. Oh my gosh, look at her. You. Oh, you don't ever say too much. We're leading to my melancholia. Okay, guys, it's growing on me already again. You handle this with me, yeah, oh yeah. You handle it beautifully, yeah, oh yeah. All the shit is new to me, yeah, oh yeah. Oh! I'm damned if I do give a damn what people say. No, damn. The night just be shit they want for me. I just wanna say I'm loving the haze. Oh, this look. One of my favorite. I want that coat so bad. Oh my god. All they keep asking me, all they keep asking is if I'm gonna be alright. The only kind of girl they see, only kind of girl that is a one night or a while. Okay, is that another anti-hero reference? Up in the dizzying, yeah, oh yeah. The bringing up my history, yeah, oh yeah. All the even listening, yeah, oh yeah. Wait, this one's gonna rain. Oh, there's a thumbnail. This is great for me. Sorry. I'm damned if I do give a damn what people say. No, dear. The 1950s shit they want for me. I just wanna stay in the love of the talking, go viral. I just need this love spiral. Get it off my chest. Get it off my desk.
Talking, go viral. I just need this love spiral. Get it off my chest.
Oh, there it is. I'm damned if I do give a damn what people say. No, dear, the 1950s shit they want for me. I just wanna stay in the lavender haze.
Oh, 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 off my chest, get it off my desk. Lavender haze, I just wanna stay.
Not as good as Look What You Made Me Do, obviously. That's the best music video of all time. Like, we know that. I mean, Cruel Summer is the best song of all time. We know that. Along with Fearball, The Archer, Death by a Thousand Cuts, Why You Left Me, Peace, Epiphany, Every Song of Lover, Folklore, and More, and Red Taylor's Version. And most of Midnight's, obviously. Well, all Midnight's. Wow, guys. Along with Paris, You're on Your Own, Kid. Oh my god, wow. I'm surprised there is no new merch, though. Like, usually they have merch coinciding along with it. And there isn't anything. There was, like, finals. Like, single vinyls and the music video for Mastermind. And there might have been another one that I missed, but there's like nothing new. At least not now. And like, where's the Valentine's Day collection? Like, guys. And see, Midnight's merch, I thought it was really like kind of ugly at first, But it's, like, really growing on me. I don't know, guys, but, like, wow. Like, okay, Lavender Haze is kind of growing on me again. Because it's not my favorite from Midnight. It's actually really not. Like, I think my favorites are You're On Your Own Kit, Antihero, Paris Mastermind, and High Infidelity is really, like, I really grow on me. But I don't know, like, wow. But yeah, guys, you see Taylor on my birthday, so make sure to subscribe. Swifties out there, subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. It's been 3 years of the Man Music video since that was released, so that's kind of ironic. Like, who the fuck would have thought, right? Everyone's tweeting, like, wow. Well, guys, I think that's it. So yeah, I was not planning on filming this whatsoever, but here we are. The day has come. Make sure to subscribe, tell all of your, share this with your Swiftie friends, tell them to subscribe as well. But yeah, guys, like, I can't believe this shit. Like, we are here, we have made it. I also want to film in 2 days, and then I want to film another video on Miss Americana 3-year anniversary. All battery's gonna go, so I'm done here, guys. Love you.